Notice, guys, there were different kinds of bees, and in this video I'm showing you different kinds of bees and try to notice the color, and they are of different types, and not all the bees that's the one that makes the honey. One is what we call it as agape, the one that will perk you and a little bit dangerous, the small tiny one. I will be showing you again, guys, and try to notice the color of the bottom of the bees, and they are of different colors. There were whites, there were kind of orange and yellowish. But if you do your own research, I'm sure you will find different kinds of bees, and not all bees that makes honey. So try to look at it again closely, guys, and I will show you different kinds of bees in my backyard. I will show you the one that is kind of dangerous, guys, that will perk, the tiny bottom one. This one is kind. This is the gentle, the very kind bees. This is not the harmful one. I will show you the harmful one. This one, guys. That one. So as you can see, these are the insects here in my backyard. We call it the ladybug or the gendarme. How will we call it? Lady. So these are the wildflowers, and they are essentials for our insects, because these are the food, that's where they get their food as well, or the pollen, no, for the bees. So these are the wildflowers, and of course there were different kinds of wildflowers, guys, and this one is the flowers from what we get from the grass. It's a grass wildflowers. But there is a kind of terminology with this. So these are the wildflowers, and very essentials for our bees, for pollinations. So this is important for our ecosystem because this is important for pollination. So it's the insect or the birds or the bees will collect all the pollens and we will transfer from one area to another. So can't you see how beautiful are these wildflowers, guys? So now that you have seen different kinds of insect or the bees in my backyard, and some of this is the ladybug. There's a lot of ladybugs here in my backyard, guys. And if you did not notice well, there is a lot of different kinds of bees and are in all different colors. So I hope you enjoy with our short video today. Notice the color, the body, guys.